Hi guys, welcome back to our channel Creative Pixelz'z. Today in this beautiful day, we gonna see how to create the desaturated effect that showed up in Avengers Endgame as this. It's really going to be quick and more fun, so let's take a look at what we are creating today. That's really looking cool, so let's roll the intro to get started. Now I have imported a short scene from Avengers Infinity War. Now let's drag and drop the footage to the composition icon. Now a composition will be created according to this footage settings. As the first step, go to Effects and Preset and search for Hue Saturation, then apply it to the footage. Here's the summary of what we gonna do in Hue Saturation. First, go to the channel control and select every channel except the red in the master and completely decrease its saturation, and then go to the red channel and decrease its saturation a touch, and as the last step, play with all the channels' saturation until you get a better results. Now just follow me. That's looking great. Now go to Effects and Preset and search for Curves, then apply it to the footage. Now simply do as what I do here. Yeah, that's it. Now let's take a look at what we have done. That's really looking cool, isn't it? And that's it for today. Hope this video helped you a lot. If it did, please give this video a thumbs up. And most importantly, do not forget to subscribe our channel. It will really help us a lot to grow. And if you did subscribe, make sure to activate the notification bell with it, so you will be notified when we upload new tutorials. Thank you so much for joining with us today. I'm Rifki Ali for Creative Pixelz'z. And we will see you in the next one. Thank you.